reach more people and to educate more people about Ebola are now being ramped up. And an event like this will put a lot of fear into people who are trying to help.